So I was at Starbucks, and I had the best experience. I walked in there, and Michael Jackson was playing on the overhead, and I got my coffee, and I felt so much like I was in a video, like a music video. It was so much fun.